Be great. Very proud of you.
So,
no, my mom's texting me. This is getting weird. So, I went to the Cheesecake Factory recently, and it was funny because I just sat down, and the waiter was like, "You ever been to the Cheesecake Factory before?" And I was like, "No, but I have a good idea that you give me a menu and
everything."
He threw up.
He's fine.
I said, "No, but I have a pretty good idea. I went from the menu and he gave me food, right? Like, let's be honest with you." Thanks, Josh.
That was the guy.
Check again.
Try again.
I'm going to tell you about the chicken. So, my dad's pretty computer illiterate. Makes a lot of errors when it comes to tech. But he's a smart businessman. A lot of people said that he's sending out a lot of emails that, you know, they're like, is this a virus, whatever. But the joke's on them because he's running a very successful penis enlargement enterprise for years. So, thank you, Dad. All right, here's Arnold. Congratulations.